Now today also begins new USDA rules for labeling genetically modified foods. Now foods on supermarket shelves will be labeled as having been bioengineered instead. So in most cases, consumers will be able to find more information by using a phone number, website, or QR code. The USDA is not planning to do spot checks on food labels in grocery stores, but they do say it will respond to any written complaints.